resembles our flag. The toys that I have here today to do the beautiful sounds that I have planned are toys that are traditional to Mexico and that I recently got for Christmas from my mom and from my sister. So this past year, and she got me a few toys. And then my sister lives in Guadalajara, so this is where this guy is from. This little doll, it's a rag doll. You can see it, and he has beautiful ribbons on her hair. María, or muñecas de trapo, which means ragdoll, and these are handmade approximately since the 70s. There's a lot of conflicting information of where these dolls actually came to be, but history says that the daughter of Diego Rivera, who was a very famous Mexican muralist, wanted to give back to the community and started this program where women of low income were able to produce these dolls and sell them to tourists as a way share with the visitors the colors and the culture of Mexico. But this is the design that was produced in the 70s, but this type of dolls have been made for centuries from the indigenous people. In the 70s. Forever 21. She was a closeted lesbian. earbuds.